del joven mexicano Raul Magdaleno.
Raul Magdaleno.
Raul Magdaleno.
Raul Magdaleno. Would you welcome Raul, please? He won this award.
Because this is a story that really needs to be explored.
Education has opened up so many doors for me, has empowered me.
Y recibe esta medalla del Congreso de los Estados Unidos, que están todos los senadores de acuerdo en entregarle por 30,000 horas de servicio público, que obtiene las mejores calificaciones en el colegio, que después entra a la universidad y que hoy día le dan la posibilidad de hacer un máster en una de las universidades más importantes de los Estados Unidos.
Because I had a very, very low self-esteem because of everything I've been taught that I would never be anything, I would never amount to anything. And look what the Lord has done. I'm able to turn around and say, devil, you are a liar. I'm not going to be everything that everybody told me that I was going to be.
Tantos que han pasado o que están pasando lo que tú estás viviendo el día de hoy, te ven a ti como una inspiración, como una motivación. Así que como ciudadano del mundo, te doy las gracias.
You were a blessing to your family. You got an education, you worked hard, and you're helping Americans understand the desperation on the other side of the border and what can happen for immigrants when they come to America.
Don't look back. Don't look back. You may not be able to change where you've been, but you can change where you're going.